a clue.
You see a clue? Is it behind us or in front of us?
In front of you.
Well, look at that. Those are dinosaur footprints. Looks like footprints are our first clue. You know what we need, our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right. Let's draw four toes, and a big U for one foot. Then another one like this. And another one. And another. There, 4 feet. So, what could Spot's favorite kind of dinosaur be, with 4 feet?
Oh, good thinking. But let's find two more clues, just to be sure.
Well, in the meantime, Elmo has a question. For you guys, and you.
Ooh. What's today's question, Elmo?
Elmo wants to know, how many baby dinosaurs will hatch from these eggs? Let's count them and see.
All right. Count with us.
One!
Oh, one baby stegosaurus!
Three.
Two!
Three!
Four!
Five!
Six!
Seven!
Seven baby stegosauruses! Oh, boy! And one baby Tyrannosaurus Rex! Oh, where are you going? Bye, dinosaur! Baby T-Rex, bye! Oh, great counting, everybody!
Yeah, those baby dinosaurs were cute. And stegosauruses are one kind of dinosaur, like we mentioned before.
Yeah, but Elmo wonders what other kinds of dinosaurs there are. You're in luck, Elmo. Because there's a little drawer game that will help you figure that out. Open up drawer.
Is this a dinosaur?
Yes!
A triceratops.
That's my favorite.
Elmo likes him, but Elmo wouldn't try to kiss him. Is this a dinosaur?
Yes!
That's a brontosaurus.
What a neck.
It can wear lots of neckties. Is this a dinosaur?
No, it's a birthday cake.
But you could put dinosaurs on your cake. Are these dinosaurs?
Yes,
they all are. Is this a dinosaur?
No, it's a Snuffleupagus.
Not today. Today I'm a Snuffleosaurus.
Or a Dinoupagus.
Great job, everybody.
Another drawer game complete. Excellent job. You must be a dinosaur expert or something.
And now for our next thing to complete. To figure out Spot's clues. Come on.